Neighbors say Teresa Williams just moved into the Mississauga townhouse complex last summer.